I think it stays the same question after all. What is pure perfection? When will we be satisfied?